Permita anjuya we triangle, this is a triangle, it has three sides, and then that's what the perimeter of rectangle of a triangle is what is the distance from the rectangle. Now is known. But let's look at the area. This rectangle, this is the height of the rectangle ish, how tall it is, and this is the base B of the rectangle. Can you see now? Then sometimes it can be like this. Right down triangle, this will be the height. Can you see now? How tall it is, and this will be the base of the rectangle. I will try and be sorry. And sometimes this diagram is copied down. It can be, it might be like this. Can be like this. Look here. Now, okay. So sometimes triangle can be in form of this. So just try to be a bit eyes. The height will be like this. This is the height of the triangle. The height is how tall it is. And from here, this will be the base. This is the base of the triangle. Please try to pause this and copy this item, which is very, very important. Now, what is the area of the triangle? The area of the triangle. The area of the triangle. Equal to what? Half times base times height. Half times base times height. This is the same thing as what? Half times B times H. It is half times base times height. Hope that is clear to you. Half times base times height. You copy this part of your notes. Is that clear to you now? Let's try this. Now, find the perimeter of the following triangles. The first one is what? A. This is triangle. Are we? But find the perimeter of this one. That would be what? Perimeter means the distance one, the particular shape. It means this side or this side. So perimeter of a triangle, there is no formula for it. Just add it. Side, the three sides together, exactly. So the perimeter of this triangle is what? Is equal to what? 4 centimeter plus 6 centimeter then plus 10 centimeter. So 4 plus 6 is 10 plus 10, that is 20. That is 20 centimeter. So perimeter is always in centimeter, but area is centimeter squared. Please take note of that. Now let's look at the second one, B. Perimeter of a triangle. Can you see now? That will be what? You add all the three sides together. That will be what? 5 centimeter plus 7 centimeter plus 9 centimeter. That is 12. 12 plus 9, that is 21. Right? Let me work it out. 5 plus 7 is what? 21 centimeter plus is 12 centimeter. Sorry, 12 centimeter plus 9 centimeter. 12 plus 9 gives us 21 centimeter. So the perimeter of this triangle is what? 21 centimeter. I hope that is clear to you. Now look at this. Find the area of the following triangles. Area. So the first one, A. Look at the triangle. This is the height of the triangle, how tall it is. So the H is equal to 6 centimeter. Is that clear? Then the, before you do that, what is the formula of the triangle? Area of the triangle. Area of the triangle. Equal to what? Half times B times H. That's half times B times height. Good. Then the base of this triangle is what? How tall is 6 centimeter? And the so the height of the triangle is what, 6 centimeter, how tall it is. So let me start with the base. The base B is what, is 12 centimeter. Okay, it's 12 centimeter, and the height, that is how tall it is 6 centimeter. So the area of the triangle, and that equal to R times what is base B is 12 times height, which is 6. Then put to one here, one y. We call this fraction. If this one is fraction, put over 1 over 1, that means, can you see now? This half times base times height. Put over 1 over 1, but this is fraction. So 2 here is 1, 3 in 12 is what? 6. So we'll be having 1 times 6 times 6, that gives us 36. 1 times 1 is 1. Anything divided by 1 is 36, I mean. 36 divided by 1 is equal to 36 centimeters squared. You have to be centimeters squared because we are computing area. Is that clear? Let me do the second one here. The second triangle. That is on the board like this. The second triangle. B. So the second triangle B. Let me do it up here for you to see clearly. So B. Second triangle. B. Base, which is height, this is height, is 6 centimeter, and the height, that is how tall it is 4 centimeter. So, area of the triangle is what half times base times height. That was half times, what is the base, which is 6, which is 1. Then times what happens to our call this fraction times h. H is what 4 over 1. So 2 here 1, 2 here 3. 1 times 3 is 3, 3 times 4 is 12. That gives us 12 centimeters. 1, 1, 1. So we write together by 1 gives us the same value. Right? So here we have the triangle is 12 centimeters squared. Hope that is clear to you. Good. Let's look at this question. The area of a triangle is 24 centimeters cubed, and if the base is, if the base of the triangle is 8 centimeters, find the height of the triangle. Let's draw the triangle. This is the triangle. Let's say this is the triangle. And the what? The area of the triangle is given. The area of the triangle is what? Is 24 centimeters squared. If the base of the triangle is, this is the base. The base is here. It's 8 centimeters. This is the base, and this will be the height. Have you? Then find the height. The height is unknown. Are you seeing now? The height. So the base B equal to what? Is 8 centimeter. Then height is question mark. Is unknown. But to find it, it's very simple. The first thing to do is to write the formula out. Here we have a triangle. Write the formula out. Here we have a triangle. Equal to what? Half times base times height. Then the area is given. 34 is here, triangle 34 here. 34 equal to half times base. The base is given, which is this. 2 over 1, because this is fraction. This 2 over 1. Times height. The height is unknown. Who's your age there? I mean, that equals 24 equal to 2 here, 1. 2 in 8 is what? 4. Are we? Now 1 times 4 is what? 4. 4 times h is what? 4h. Then 4h divided by 1 is give us 4h. Are we? Then what we do here now, we are looking for h. We divide both sides by 4. So divide both sides by 4. Divide both sides by 4. We divide both sides by 4. That will give us what? 24 all over 4 equal to 4. Is all over 4. So 4 year 1, 4 year 6. 4 cancel 4. That equals 6 equal to h. Are we? So this is as what? H equal to what? 6. So the height, you have to interpret to answer. The height of the triangle. The height of the triangle is what? 6 centimeter. That is clear. See you soon.